Hey, Technology Advice viewers, thanks for joining me. Today, we're going to be talking about task management features of CRM software. So traditionally, CRM software has been about database management and contact management, things that are very specific to salespeople. More recently, this kind of software has expanded into social media functions, marketing automation, email marketing, and project management. Today, we're going to be talking about the project management aspects, specifically task management. So what is task management? Task management is exactly what it sounds like. It's software that helps you manage different tasks throughout your day, week, and month. So that's important because it's a lot more efficient than keeping this kind of list on pieces of paper or on different Word documents scattered throughout, you know, your laptop. It also helps with transparency. So now managers and other workers can see everything that you're working on, and it creates better organization. So why are CRMs offering task management specifically? Well, really, it's a logical progression for this kind of software. So we know that closing a deal isn't just a one-off. It's not that you call or you email and the deal's done. It's really a relationship. So it's a series of touch points, a series of tasks. So it makes a lot of sense for salespeople to have task management so their managers can see what they've done each day and their coworkers can see what they've done each day. So what's an example of task management in CRM? Insightly is a great example. So Insightly allows admins to create milestones around certain projects. Once you have milestones or deadlines, then sales reps can create subtasks around those milestones. Everyone can see the subtasks, can share in the subtasks. Everyone helps move the project forward. A couple of weeks from now, managers can look back and measure the productivity of their sales reps by looking at all the tasks they've completed and connecting that to revenue generated. So while Insightly is just one example, this kind of feature is becoming much more common with all CRMs. It's very popular and the market's demanding it. So expect to find it in a lot more products. So that's it for today. Thanks for joining me. Until next time.